The creators of the cryptocurrency offering known as CryptoFX that targets the US Latino community are Mauricio Chavez and Giorgio Benvenuto. The Securities and Exchange Commission is hot on their tails and has ordered an emergency shutdown of their Texas-based firm. The SEC alleges that Chavez and Benvenuto use the attraction and novelty of crypto assets to solicit money from investors.